leads to the unpacking of the mask that he got from Sasta Sundar app. You can also get it through Amazon. The link is given in description. This N95 mask is from Mankind. It is a Safekind face mask which is sanitized by ultraviolet germicidal light. This mask is a skin-friendly mask that comes with 5-layer protection. Innermost layer is hydrophilic inner layer. It is skin-friendly spun bond. Next is melt blown. Removes odor and toxic gases. Next is ES hot air non-woven. Absorbs moisture. Next is melt brown fabric that bacteria and small particle filter. And the outermost is antimicrobial hydrophobic outer layer spun bond that protects from coarse particles. The clip gives it a leak-proof fit and is a universal fit for all faces. It gives protection against viruses, bacteria and other harmful particles. It is also anti-pollution and latex-free. So these masks are useful and effective up to 8 hours. Not for use in children below 2 years of age, not for use while doing any physical exercise, and to be used under medical care for people with acute respiratory disorders. It's only used against solid aerosols. The pack contains 3 masks. There is one instruction manual in English and Hindi. You can go through it before using the mask. These masks provide high breathing comforts. These are skin-friendly. Bacterial filtration efficacy is more than equal to 95%. One mask is in white and the other two are black in color. The speciality is that it is made in India. So I will for sure recommend you all to use this mask. There is a product certification also inside the pack. Actual MRP is ₹120. It's really affordable. I got this mask at ₹96. A 20% discount. Shelf life is 36 months from the date of manufacture. It contains soft elastic ear loop and it causes minimal eyewear fogging. It is packed with deodorized activated carbon. There is foldable shape and hermetically sealed. It also is anti-dust and anti-droplet. Do like, share and subscribe the channel for more such updates.